I'm here today at the Cicada Market in Hua Hin. I'm just going to walk around, show you the market. I'm not going to talk too much and just, yeah, you'll be able to see what I see. So let's get going. How much are the big ones?
9,900.
They're amazing. How do you make them?
Yes.
Yeah. What do you make them out of?
What?
Like, well, what do you make them out of? Is it old, the old cans or?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's really cool. Oh, solid as well. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, I'll show you things. JT Metal Art. These things are pretty cool. Alright, thank you. Thanks. Good selection of food here at Cicada. If you want to get some, first coupons, and then you spend the coupons, so they won't actually accept cash here at the stores. But yeah, there's a good choice. It's a little bit overpriced compared to the other markets around and other places in Hua Hin, but it's all good quality. There's plenty of seating. So most people would choose to eat next door at the Tamarind Market, which is where I'll be going in a minute. This amphitheatre area on the other side of this kind of market has it's like comedy shows and some little dramatic performances, that kind of thing. It is pretty much always in Thai, so yeah, you need to understand Thai or be with people who understand Thai to fully understand what's going on. But some of them are by, I don't know how to describe it, like modern art type things, and so you wouldn't necessarily need to understand what's going on to be able to enjoy it. Some foreigners do sit there and watch anyway.
ก็ไปกันเดี๋ยวผมจะไปต้อนคุณครับคุณมาเลยครับอย่าไปนะครับ
So once you reach the end of the Cicada Market, if you just go straight across the road from the site, it's kind of just a bit further down from away from Hua Hin, and you come to the Tamarind Market. The Tamarind Market is all food, all sorts of different kinds of food, and there's always live music on as well. It runs on the same days as the Cicada Market, which I believe is Thursday to Sunday. So now we'll just have a walk around here and see what is available.
Just outside the Tamarind Market now, just on the main road, and there's still more things here. So obviously in the Cicada Market, it's all like handmade things, handicrafts, and it's just a bit different to all the other markets around. Most markets in Thailand, it's all the same stuff. There it actually is a little bit different, so I think it's a pretty cool place to go. At the Tamarind Market, it's a great sort of selection of all sorts of Thai food, Western food. It's maybe a bit touristy, a bit overpriced, but for how good it is, I think it's worth a visit. And yeah, you come outside here and there's even more things. So it's definitely, if you're here, I think it's on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Today's Sunday. So yeah, if you're here at the weekend, I definitely come down. It's just at the end of, sort of in between Hua Hin and Khao Takiab. If you search online for Cicada Market there, you'll find it. Yeah, it's a good place to come and visit. Out here at the front of the Cicada Market as well, some great little photo opportunities you can see behind me. Yeah, and if you made it this far, thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel, pop a like on the video, and I'll see you in the next one.